carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Dad's missing. I need you to help me find him. I can't do this alone.
Dad's given us a job to do. He wants us to pick up where he left off, saving people, hunting things.
This demon killed Mom and Jess.
I gotta find Dad. I gotta find Jessica's killer.
I'm Meg.
So where are you headed?
No way, I'm telling you. You could be some kind of freak.
Dad. In 1835, Samuel Colt made a special gun. They say this gun can kill anything.
I have these nightmares, and sometimes they come true.
You two are all I've got, but I guess we are stronger as a family. We go after this damn thing together.
Yes, sir.
Back in 1835, Samuel Colt made a special gun. They say this gun can kill anything.
The Colt is gone, and it seems pretty damn likely that the demon is behind all of this.
Whoops. Crossroads are where packs are made. Selling your soul. Rituals like this, you gotta put your own photo into the mix, right?
I know all about you, Dean Winchester.
I'm looking for the best and brightest.
I'm Sam.
I'm Jake.
This is a competition. Only one of you crazy kids is gonna make it out of here alive. You're tough. Smart. You're well-trained. Sam, you're my favorite.
Sam, Dave! Sam, look out!
Let me guess, you're offering up your own soul?
All you gotta do is bring Sam back.
How long you get?
1 year.
Let Dean out of his deal right now.
I got a boss like everybody.
Who holds the contract?
I can't tell you. There's a new leader rising in the West. He doesn't like you very much. Her name is Lilith.
I know about your deal, Dean.
And who told you that?
The demon that holds it. She holds mine, too.
She?
Her name's Lilith.
So this is Ruby, huh?
She's a demon, Sam. They want us dead. We want them dead.
What kind of blade could kill a demon?
Yesterday, I said there was no such thing.
Eloise had some pretty big plans for you, Sam. That you're special in that ESP vision kind of way.
No, that stuff's not happening anymore. Black dogs are seeing hellhounds. Demonic pit bulls. There's no way of saving me from the pit, is there?
No.
I don't want to die. I don't want to go to hell. We'll find a way to save you.
Don't you cry no more.
You're gonna die. This is what you're gonna become.
Who are you?
Hestia, I'm an angel of the Lord.
I've got demon blood in me, Dean. I'm a whole new level of freak.
Lilith is trying to break the 66 seals to free Lucifer from hell.
And why would an angel rescue me from hell?
Because we have work for you.
once I rose above the noise and
she's no nurse. She's Lilith's personal chef.
Sucking blood? You gotta know that's wrong.
I wish to God I could stop.
I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high.
You give yourself over wholly to the service of God and his angels.
Yes, I swear.
You're an angel, aren't you?
I'm Zachariah.
This man is a prophet of the Lord.
I'm not drinking the demon blood for kicks.
She's poisoned, Sam. Look what she did to you.
You walk out that door. Don't you ever come back.
Don't you cry no more.
You're gonna suck it up, accept your responsibilities, and play the roles that destiny has chosen for you.
You're the vessel. Michael's vessel.
The answer's no.
You know who I am.
Lucifer.
You're the one, Sam.
You're my vessel.
That'll never happen.
Once I rose above the noise and confusion.
Hi, Lisa. Things are about to get really bad.
Whatever you're thinking of doing, don't do it.
I have to.
The cage you sprung Lucifer from? You can shove his ass back in. The key to the cage? Four rings. From the horseman.
Who is it?
That's our brother. What do you mean Adam is gone?
The angels took him. Maybe they're moving on from you, Dean.
Think Adam's okay?
No!
Doubt it.
I hear the voices when I'm dreaming.
What if you guys lead the devil to the edge?
And I jump in.
Are you idiots trying to kill me?
You're going to let your brother jump right into that fiery pit.
What exactly are you afraid of? Losing? Or losing your brother?
Don't you cry. No more.
Sam!
Carry on my wayward son.
You have a promise not to try to bring me back.
There'll be peace.